Yeah, we've been watching fucking Dragon Ball Z Kai, bitch boy.
Dragon Ball can wait, low key.
No, it cannot wait, high key.
Low key, it can wait. Compared to
Incorrect.
Ghost in the Shell and Monogatari.
And Attack on Titan. That's right. That's how I'm feeling right now. We're going to shell.
Bro, today at work, shit was low key kind of bad, kind of terrible.
Oh.
Had to unload a truck, just me and this one other guy.
I believe you understand the situation. As you are well aware, hostility toward the police is on the rise due to suspicion that they're improperly using audio-visual surveillance devices. Now,
Oh,
the
you remember what's
Superintendent
happening?
General of the Metropolitan Police has received a
I
death
remember
threat
now.
live by the media.
Wow, you
This
wouldn't remember. You were talking
is
about, oh yeah, there's this mystery. No one's ever found it. It's still a mystery, even now to this day. Da-da-da-da-da.
Well, right now, like, the main plot that's happening is someone's using spy stuff, like cameras in the eyeballs and shit. On the police themselves. Well, the police, that specific police unit is investigating those little spy cameras from the actual manufacturer that's using them, the manufacturer got the ass. Conspiracy.
Not a conspiracy, not welcome to the NHK. Decoy.
The chief sure is taking a long time.
Sure is.
Looks so fucking bored.
Finally, here he comes.
That face. I think somebody rained on the old man's parade.
Did something he say get to you, chief?
The Minister of Home Affairs? Good or bad, he's nothing more than a public servant. No, I'm afraid it's a problem with Police HQ. They casually carry out a steamroller operation while a threat to kill the Superintendent General is broadcast to the world.
We simply watch it unfold on TV?
I'll work this team like dogs. You'll earn your pay for this.
Oh! Working like he's dingy. Oh yeah, the locking rod.
I consider it to be a farce that was elaborately pulled off by the Metropolitan Police.
Hold on. I'll admit that this threat pushed the whole interceptor misuse matter clear out of the limelight. But isn't your reasoning a bit far-fetched? I mean, come on.
Yes, sir. Don't screw up. Don't you get bored and wander off.
The rest of you, follow the Major's instructions and find out who's duping the SIU.
Yes, sir.
Yes, sir.
So what is it, Major?
Nothing.
Detectives again? Geez, I wish you people would give it a rest. I admit we went to the same school and were involved in some activist militant stuff together, because who wasn't liberal? However, he was a scary guy. I never came close to his level. We're talking dyed-in-the-wool fanatic. An unbelievably tenacious bastard. When he began something, he'd follow through with it, no matter what obstacle was in his way or how much time it would take to carry out his plan. I think it's a real bad idea to underestimate him. But I will say this. Back in college, nobody was as worldly as that guy. Yeah, and that's a fact.
If you were to see if Nanao had a grudge against the company, then I'd have to say yes. For starters, the basic systems for the micro-machine design line were almost entirely built.
Was always spouting anti-establishment bullshit. Rebellious youth. I figure the last detective who was here couldn't understand why a bright boy like Nanao would have anything to do with.
Not him watching porn. Oh no.
Ishikawa here. Oh. I'm amazed SIU did such a thorough job using six-year-old records, even restricting it to level D class. I pulled up 1,023 of them. I'm checking them in order, starting from level E class, but it looks like it'll take a long time just to clear the decks.
Here you are, sir. Yeah. No, thank you. It's all right. I have to leave. 34 hours to go before the crime occurs. There has to be a clue. I don't care what it takes. Find it.
Fuck.
I demand you tell the world the truth.
Stop. You won't shoot me.
Break it to his head. POVs.
February 3rd, 2024. Serrano's kidnapping occurred 2 days
not a few months ago.
This
case was difficult as hell. Not Elon Musk making this a reality. Oh God, this is kind of scary now. It's like Elon Musk with his Neuro leak shit. Warnings prior to the event by word of mouth from people that were close to him, but because their cyber brains had been hacked, he didn't take the situation. Oh no, Elon Musk with his Neuro leak. We're about to be all in the wire like Sarah's Pyramid Lane. All contact was lost. Up until he appeared on that TV broadcast, they'd been... Or a scapegoat. Or a decoy from the real threat.
No, you're loud and clear.
Same here.
Really?
Uh-oh. Oh.
Hey, who are you people with? Public security.
That's the animation increase. Okay, I see you.
Don't go in.
Okay.
And now, hey, you're under arrest for threatening to kill the superintendent general.
He's gone. You were way too late. Oh, no. Not his world,
though. He was never there.
He was never there. Oh, no.
This is rich.
Not some Death Note shit.
Yeah, I'm sure I'll be written down in the history books now. Is that...
I'll trace the source from here.
And it's over. Uh-oh. Oh, okay.
Yeah. You into it now, right, pussy?
Oh my God.
Yeah.
So I'm gonna be when you're in Attack on Titan.
I'll be. Where's Annie? No.
That's how I feel right now. Haven't said a word, buddy. Usually I'm talkative.
What? I couldn't hear the game. Or the game. Fuck.
Yeah, yeah, look at this. Yeah, the game. Yeah.
It's because it's shit. 3D, and I'm like, oh, game.
Yeah, you don't forgot. It was a whole fucking anime.
It's cause of the 3D.
Had a control in his fucking hand. Talking about game.
Bro, I got my vape in my hand. That's it.
Of course you do. I got my cart in my hand.
You got your cock.
Oh. Yes. Yes. Not meme.
Yeah. The job is finished. That was it.
It's over.
Find this place. What shall I do in order to pass the time?
And unlock. Got his ass. Yeah.
Said it would. If I'd sent out the virus from my place, the detectives would have jumped on me before the virus had a chance to assemble itself. Had that happened, I would have been a failure as the laughing man. But you've come just a bit earlier than we had arranged, haven't you? The plan was for the detectives to track me here using the forwarding records left on the...
Oh, it's Joe for your stupid ass bitch.
Try to escape, they arrest me.
You're yapping. Now you gotta die.
Not quite. Just as planned.
Oh!
You're kidding me. Hey, let's mull this over for a minute. If you kill me, how will they arrest the laughing man? It's all right. It's hardly an issue whether you're alive or not. It's enough for the police to think you're the one who they're really hunting.
Uh-oh.
You shouldn't worry about it, because your name will go down in history now.
Huh? Oh. Got it, stupid ass! Rest in peace, bitch. Uh-oh.
Stop them! Don't let them near the Superintendent General! Everyone else, form up!
Got his ass.
Now the purge will begin!
He said, wait. He said, wait a minute. Oh my lord. Okay, animation, I see you. Damn.
This is an excellent training exercise.
Oh Jesus. Oh. Oh, okay, I see you.
Now that's a reality show.
Why doesn't no one bring her up no more? And like female characters who are like good.
Oh, there's nobody watches Peek.
That's so weird. I remember her from when I was a kid. That's so weird. Yeah, this is like some government shit. Like someone used him. Like someone higher up used him.
The son of a bitch is smiling.
Oh.
Now he's been killed.
That's fucked.
They got the droppers. Scope out as much of the crime.
I am the laughing man.
What the hell? First of all, they're bleeding out, and they're just crowning them. Oh shit. Fuck. Eradicate! Okay! Damn. I'm a fucker. Eradicate! Oh my god, they keep on coming.
You're dead, Dino!
Oh.
Damn it, just how many can there be?
A lot. Oh my god. That's right, bitch. Arrest this old man. Put him on the ground. Smiling at me, you old fuck. What is wrong with you? Oh, God, his ass. Oh, yep, he's just waiting to be killed. What is this song?
As for the copycats, they're a standalone complex resulting from this phenomenon. Nothing but copies without an original.
A standalone complex.
You don't believe there was an original,
Major?
The people who are the ones who created this entire situation to begin with.
Starting tomorrow, we'll piece together an even bigger puzzle from scratch.
You're right.
Not that guy gets killed.
Can you pass something along?
Not the end of the Laffy Man arc.
Oh, yeah.
Oh.
You want to watch more or you want to watch something else?
Like what?
YouTube or something?
Yeah. I'll watch some more tomorrow. I was watching YouTube.